If you are into Bullshido, then most likely you have heard about this guy. He is notorious for his drunken snake, disabled eagle fighting style. However, there is a lot of information about him that is only circulating in small Russian forums and in his own obscure ancient website. This essential information just has to come out, since it will give you guys all some closure, and who knows, maybe it will encourage you to subscribe to his school. Just make sure to ask your parents beforehand. Yes, even if you're over 30. Admittedly, this guy is a lightweight in Bullshido compared to the previous big boys who have appeared in this show. Nevertheless, there are some things about him that are not quite average. Yeah, I know, whatever gave me that idea. For starters, he calls his style Chharyok, which according to him has a Korean origin. After doing a little research, he claims that Chharyok is now completely lost to time, and that he is one of the only carriers of this art. The creators of this suspicious martial art were supposedly a group of people called Sonnin in Korean, which suspiciously uses the same Chinese characters as the famous Japanese Yamabushi, the supposed creators of the ninja arts. And we all know what I think about the ninja arts in general. Allegedly, if translated from Korean, Chharyok means the perfect human being, and the core concept of this art was supposedly more spiritual than physical. So, in order to fully master and understand its concepts, the practitioner had to live a life of a hermit, preferably in the mountains. During the hot summers, the hermit should have slept on the grass, and during the cold winters, he should have slept on the snow, with time adapting to the tunes of the nature. Man, this is romantic. I'm digging it. The core practice of this martial art being the standing meditation under the cold waterfall, which again is completely analogous to the Japanese Yamabushi practices. However, looking at the technique of the master himself, Igor Matveev, he is clearly showcasing some improvised Bullshido Kung Fu that he most likely copied from an old cheesy Jackie Chan movie. So, it all just didn't click with me. Not until I stumbled upon this! Apparently, all the Chharyok hermit practitioners had a diet heavily consisting of many types of mushrooms. That made me interested in trying out his school. So, after making several pacts with the demons, they finally taught me how to get to his website. Finally, reaching his website to sign up, I was immediately greeted with a reassuring message that he is indeed a professional, which cleansed my mind of the remaining doubts. And wanting to professionally play with the yogurt bottles had me all hyped up and ready. Scrolling down, I encountered this info. What the hell, man? Now he's saying that he's not a specialist? That immediately killed half of the credibility for me. But scrolling a bit lower, I saw this. He is basically saying that his Chharyok consists of his personal imaginary style of a sand snake, which he apparently combined with martial arts such as Skrima, Karate, and even modern martial arts such as Hapkido and Hankido. Wait a second, didn't he just say that Chharyok is supposed to be this old and mysterious martial art that has been passed over thousands of years? Apart from his improvised sand snake bullshit, I didn't see anything original, but a mishmash of various well-known systems. Ah, but scrolling a little lower, I found a picture of how Master pictures himself. Just take a look. Me being still relatively interested in the mushrooms though, I kept digging deeper, watching several of his school promoting videos. Apparently, he has a disciple and a life partner named Sergey, to whom he is trying to pass his style, and the key word here being trying, because it seems that no matter how much time he spends, he just can't seem to grasp the improvised bullshit stemming from this master. Looking through several other videos, I came to the sad realization that I can probably create my own Chharyok just by watching a few 90s Power Rangers episodes. To cope with this depressive reality, I still needed some mushrooms though. So, did you learn something new about this great man? Would you like to subscribe to his school? Or are you in it just for the mushrooms? Please let me know in the comments below. So guys, see you in my next video. Remember to stay strong, stay healthy, and never neglect knowledge. Peace out.